tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A Viking craftsman seeking battle far from home. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
If we survive tonight, this could be our last battle.
No, I cannot rest until we have justice.
King of beauty!
Is there yet?
Hello!
I'm so proud!
Find another American so far from home. You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
Your cards. I'm looking for your back.
Dark presence coalesced in her midst.
The reaper comes for your souls.
I'm so proud.
Bad guys. Heads up.
Numa said that the Reaver had betrayed his former comrades. It was the Gunslinger of Shorts, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Charging the battle!
Some foes. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Finish this fight, old friend.
Let us hope we have the strength to see it through.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Maximum power!
The old days come!
Gunsling can destroy everything in it. With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
I'm overloading!
Did I leave that there?
Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Out this way.
Supervisor activated. For next turn, it's a two-year-old. Junkenstein and his creations left. The gunslinger felt no, and the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. Four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
Someone needs to show how it's done.